Hey guys, I'm Gandhish. Can I ask you one question?
Yes.
Which is the first animal to go into space?
It's like a dog. Can I ask?
Yeah.
Who is the first Indian to go into space?
It's so simple question, yeah. It's Rakesh Sharma.
Hey, which is the first plant to go into space?
Oh, it can be better idea for it is space lab.
Yes, I am Manish.
I am Gandhish.
And I am Vishal.
And we are from India.
Karnataka State.
Udupi District.
Milagres English Medium High School.
Our idea is to planting the plant in space. We should take some soil and seed from the earth. After reaching the space, we should plant the seed in the soil and also we should water them. After completing the 200 to 250 hours, the plants may grow. So this will become the first plant to grow in space. Another major problem in the space is there is no gravity. We can see the nature that some very fresh plants can be planted in the upside down. When the trees is planted, is that the peepers will also grow.
If the wall is planted also, the plant is capable of growing in this region. Plants may also grow in cold regions and in high temperature regions. So, plants is also capable of chance of growing in space. Plants requires oxygen, carbon dioxide and minerals. Plants requires sunlight for the growth. Oxygen can be provided by the water, minerals in soil. So we have an idea of growing plant in space. Our idea is not to grow angiosperm plants, but non-muscular plants like mosses, lichens, etc. And this is our idea.
We thank you to Space Lab for giving this opportunity. Thank you.